Hi everyone, as you remember from the video where I built the battery powered PC, which you can check here, I've used a 300 watt DC-to-DC PSU to power it. Normally those PSUs are made to work with laptop chargers, but those laptop chargers are very expensive. In order to get a 300 watt one, you have to pay more than 200 euros. So instead I've built my own 360 watt charger from an LED power supply. This is a 24 volt 15 amps power supply. As you can see, here I have the 220 volts AC in and the 24 volts exit. It's a XT60 connector. I've also changed the tiny and noisy existing fan with a much bigger and quieter one with a chrome fan grill as well. I've also added a lighter socket in which I can plug this USB adapter to charge other devices. I bought this plastic case with a transparent lid and removed the metal cover of the PSU, which you can see inside there, and just put everything inside. And this is how I connect everything. This is the AC in. When I plug it in, you'll see the fan spinning. And here is the laptop charger with the XT60 connector at the other end, and goes here. Basically, this is a giant laptop charger. Let me show you how I've built it.